صعوبة. أسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يبارك لنا فيما قلنا ويجعله حجة لنا لا علينا، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد. الحمد لله على أحسانه والشكر له على توفيقه وامتنانه. My dear brother and sister in Islam, as you know, there are some specific time Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes up your supplication. And I prefer around 10 or 7, from 7 to 10, but the time can get to mention you what is the most important time when you are making supplication. And as you know, وَذْكُرُ اللَّهَ قِيَامًا وَقُعُودًا. You can remember Allah and you can make dua at any time, at any situation, when you stand, when you're lying, when you sit, when you're while you are driving, at any way make your supplication. This is the main point. However, there are some point and some time which is it important, related by Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala an, which is at the last night, at the third of the night. And there is hadith, I believe, and unfortunately, a lot of Muslims nowadays, they are not to practice this hadith. Please listen this hadith from your heart, because this hadith is amazing. Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala narrated that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala descends to the lowest heaven and say, at the end of the day, of the night, the third night, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala descends to the lower heaven, to the sama'ul dunya. And Allah said to us, who is asking me, I will give him. Who order anything, I will demand him. Who is seeking for my forgiveness, I will forgive him. This hadith in al-Bukhari and Muslim, أقسم بالله ثم أقسم بالله لو أن if we ask Allah from the deepest of our heart, أقسم بالله, I'm swearing in the name of Allah, in this time, in this Jum'ah, Allah will never reject our dua. But the thing is, before our heart, before our practicing, before our weeks of Islam, you can't image that. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is descends to the lower heaven and asking us, asking you, do you need anything? Just asking me. I'm willing to provide that. Are you looking, seeking for my forgiveness? I will forgive you. Just ask Allah. And do you know why this time, the third of the night, the last third of the night? Because people are sleeping. But because you believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and believe in supplication, you walked up. Then make a pollution. Then you are making, practicing, you pray. While all the people are sleeping, you are in contact with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah will never reject your supplication in this time. And another time is between Adhan and Iqamah. Between Adhan and Iqamah, the supplication never rejected. As Anas bin Malik radiallahu ta'ala anhu narrated that, our Prophet, peace be upon him, mentioned that the supplication between Adhan and Iqamah will never reject. So make supplication, make dua between Adhan and Iqamah. But if you are looking to our situation nowadays, unfortunately, people just dismiss this masjid early and come to this masjid late. This is the problem. That's why our supplication, some people believe that my supplication does not accept. So because of you. And the third time is in an hour on Friday. Our Prophet Muhammad ﷺ mentioned that on Friday, there is 1 hour, and our Prophet mentioned in his hand like this one. It means just 1 hour. Just 1 hour. Any Muslim make supplication, and make dua, and pray in this hour, Allah will accept his supplication. Do you know which hour? The scholar of Islam mentioned this hour is before the sunset. The Friday before sunset. So, like today, absolutely all of us need Allah, need help. Do you need satisfied for your heart? Do you need to be more comfortable? Yes, absolutely. So asking Allah, أَلَا بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ تَطْمَئِنُّ الْقُلُوبِ. The main thing when you're satisfied, when you are comfortable. So you are okay in your house, you are okay in your food, what about your heart? Your heart is the most important. So asking Allah today. Today is Friday. Also the fourth time is Zamzam, when you are drinking Zamzam. Our Prophet ﷺ mentioned that Zamzamu lima shuriba lah. Zamzamu lima shuriba lah. And so when you drink Zamzam and make attention that the Zamzam will get my disease away. I will get healed because of the Zamzam. And you make dua when you are drinking Zamzam. I know one person, he is actually one of my related. You know, he when he drinks Zamzam, he asking Allah to memorize the Holy Quran and Sahih al-Bukhari and Sahih Muslim. Around 15 years ago, I went to him to Mecca. Then he drink a lot of Zamzam. When he get the cup of Zamzam, he just asking Allah, may Allah help me to memorize the Holy Quran and Sahih al-Bukhari and Sahih Muslim. Allah accepts this supplication. And he is now, mashallah, memorizing the Quran. And also the interpretation of the Quran. And the another one at the Laylatul Qadr. On the Ramadan. 27 of Ramadan. So Allah accepts your supplication. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned in the Quran, Laylatul Qadr khayrun min alf shahr. The night of Qadr is better than 1,000 of the month, as you know. And during the raining, our Prophet ﷺ mentioned that during the raining, the rain, the supplication will never reject it. And our Prophet Muhammad ﷺ used to, when it is raining, get his camel out. Because he believed that the rain is coming from Allah and it has barakah. So in this time, we should make supplication. Also, while you are traveling, our Prophet Muhammad ﷺ mentioned that there are three supplications will never reject it. Then he mentioned while you are traveling. Because when you are traveling from where to somewhere, you believe that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is with me. And you cannot lie in your circumstances or lie in your abilities because you are traveling. When you lost your wallet, that's when you're done. So when you make supplication, because you are weakness in traveling. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept your supplication. And the one before last one is when the parent makes supplication for them for their child. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, when you make dua for your child, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept your dua. Do you know why? This is the one of Islamic scholars mentioned that because usually the parents asking Allah for their child because they love the child sometimes more than themselves. So they make the supplication and the dua from the deepest of their heart and asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala 100 times maybe in a day. May Allah give them hidayah. May Allah give them taqwa. May Allah give them sahha. May Allah give them heal. And such as. So that's why some scholar of Islam mentioned that the supplication for parents to their child is acceptable because of their iman, of their belief. And also when Muslim make dua for his absent Muslim or absent sister, this is accept as our Prophet ﷺ. When you make dua for your brother, absent brother, so there is one angel who will say Ameen. Malaika will say Ameen for your supplication. I would like to conclude this khutbah for one important point. Some people, you know, say that I make supplication and I make dua. But unfortunately, I didn't get the result of my dua. So Allah mentioned, Du'uni astajib lakum. Asking me, make dua, I will accept your supplication. But I make dua, then Allah did not accept my supplication. The thing is because of you. That's all, because of you. When you make dua, don't test Allah. They think some people said, okay, I will make dua, I will try. And some people make dua from their tongue, just by their tongue, the top of their tongue, not from the deepest of their heart. However, sometimes you make dua, but you think, you assume that Allah not accept your supplication. Don't think that. Allah knows what is better for you. Allah only know what is good for you. That's all. And sometimes you make dua to have a car, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala do not accept your supplication to have a car. Because Allah knows when you get a car right now, it's not good for you. So Allah knows what is good for you. أسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى كما جمعنا في هذا المكان أن يجمعنا وإياكم في جنات الخلد. أسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يقبل دعاءنا وأن يستر عيوبنا وأن يجبر زلاتنا وأن يتجاوز عنا. أسأله سبحانه وتعالى أن يغفر لنا ولوالدينا ولجميع المسلمين. يا من على العرش استوى، يا قوي يا عزيز، ارحمنا برحمتك. اللهم ارحمنا برحمتك. اللهم الطف بنا. اللهم تجاوز عنا. اللهم اقبل صلاتنا. May Allah accept our supplication. May Allah accept our prayer. May Allah accept our good deeds. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala open the gate of paradise to us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless our parents. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of us. وَأَقِيمُ الصَّلَاةَ إِنَّ الصَّلَاةَ كَانَتْ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ كِتَابًا مَوْقُوتًا.
اللهم 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 الله أكبر. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. حي على الصلاة. الله أكبر الله أكبر. لا إله إلا الله.